All right. Only a few packages tonight. Oh. Let's see what we get. Awesome. I was just thinking about this today. We got Jade Empire for the original Xbox, another original Xbox game, which I'm trying to get a pretty good collection here, but this has the booklet in good condition, and it's a double disc special edition. Awesome. Okay, what's this? Looks like another game, doesn't it? There's a thank you note from the eBay seller on this, but I can't really read it. Hi, Brandon. Enjoy the game. Thank you. And then the seller on there. Pretty cool. And that game, I actually just ordered this not too long ago. I'm really surprised this is already here. This is Ninja Gaiden Black. A lot of people think this is one of the best games ever for the original Xbox. But I have it. It has the instruction manual in good condition. And the game. It's awesome. Alright, time to see what this is. This is kind of one of the interesting ones. This is, you know what it is? Can you tell by looking at it? Now, I mean, obviously it's a poster, but what's on the poster? Well, there are, you know what? There are multiple posters that I ordered, and it looks like this is multiple posters together. Awesome. Let's see what they are. Ooh, Mario Kart. It's the original Super Mario Kart. Let's see, what else do we have? This isn't all the posters that I ordered, but... Ooh. Streets of Rage and Sonic. See, I'm gonna have to pin them up to the wall because they just don't fold out, but Sonic. Pin these up so we can look at them on the wall. My texts. I'll have fun trying to straighten these out. Well, the three of them came like this together. There should be one more on its way. No, it's not a very exciting being hanging posters that you can't even see, but you know, get to experience it live. Okay. One more. I was gonna put this one in the other spot, but I think it'll go over here for now. It'll look better just to have these sections of the wall filled up. Who knows when or if the other one will come in. Who knows? Who knows? Nobody knows. Tack go. Hope I don't step on it later. Hope I do not step on it later. So I swear that I hit another one. Scary. Could be a loose spot on the floor. Man. It's hard straightening these out. It's a problem. Yeah, it's good enough for now.
Okay, I'll show you guys.
Streets of Rage, Mario Kart. Hey, what's up? And Sonic. And I've got one more poster that I'm going to put there, so there's going to be two on each side of that window. So, here's more of what the room looks like now. And it's hard to get it all on the phone, but pretty cool. Also got something that's gonna come in the future for that section, but I'm not gonna worry about that right now. I might even get something above the sink there for that section of wall. But starting to look pretty cool. These are some awesome classic games. Of course, Sonic the Hedgehog. Can't beat that. Super Mario Kart, Streets of Rage. This came out with Streets of Rage 4, and me and my cousin already beat it. These games are timeless and iconic. And the other poster that I'm getting is too. What do you guys think? You guys like it?
Huh? Do you like the Sonic poster Tails? I like it. What about you, Toad? Toad and Yoshi, you guys like the Mario poster? Mario Kart? Oh, all right. Well, that's it. Two new games for the Xbox. Here's my little Xbox collection. Those and these. And I gotta get some more, but I'll have to figure out how to rearrange those. So the Ranma poster is the only one that's not game related, but the first time I ever experienced Ranma one half was on the Super Nintendo. They've actually got a fighting game for it, so I might get some other movie posters, and I got the Friday the 13th, the game poster. I'll put that up somewhere. But I'm liking it. All right, guys. Bye-bye.